Red Ridge International Academy organized a coronavirus vaccination drive for its staff. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: Redbridge International Academy, Bangalore, in association with the local health authorities, organized a coronavirus vaccination drive on the 14th of July 2021. All staff, which included the teachers, administrative support and security staff, were vaccinated, along with some residents who were invited and given the surplus doses. The vaccination drive reiterated the Redbridge policy to sanitize, sensitize and safeguard the campus and staff. The idea is that once everyone at school is fully vaccinated and a clean and healthy environment is assured, the students will be at very low risk of being infected with the virus once the school reopens. Along with this, their large and well-ventilated classrooms, low class strength and well-spaced out individual seating arrangements will ensure the safety of all students. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.